Alright, aloha YouTube, and it's time to start The Walking Dead. Now, I am new to this game. I had a request to play it from Daniel Rafael Cali Santiago on Facebook. And young man suggested Walking Dead. He gets The Walking Dead. So we're going to play some of this right now. So we got episode status, play, settings, exit game, of course. Settings we're going to go to, we're going to make sure that the audio isn't too high. That way you can't... That way you won't, lose your eardrums, because you need those. Let's see, gameplay, graphics, let's go to gameplay. Okay, show controller buttons, no, don't want that. Graphics are good, on, resolution is good. Excelente, we'll go back out, and we'll go to play. Alright, let's do this. Okay, excited, because I don't know what to expect. Like I said, I am new to this game, so I don't know. Standard, more help from UI and feedback when you make important choices. Minimal, turn off UI hints, help, and choice notification. Alright, what do you think we should do? Alright, we'll go with standard. Now we can see the action happening, you know. Alright, I'm just going to move the mic. Sorry for the noise. Just going to make sure it's in the right spot. There you go. Alright, that's good. Let's boogie. I really don't know what to expect. I mean, this is... I love the Walking Dead series on television, so... I watch it from Google Play. You know, because I haven't watched TV in a long, long friggin' time. So I'm excited to see what's going to happen here. Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead. Alright. Here we go. Under Overpass. And it looks like a city in the background there. Episode 1, A New Day. Just as a warning, there will be vulgar language. I'm a grown-ass man. I will tend to cuss sometimes. Oh, yeah. Oh, alright. Well, we're going to prison. That's a good start off, you know? Apparently, Christopher Walken is driving us. We're just gonna stare at each other. Oh, there we go. I reckon you didn't do it, Dan. Alright. Ooh, choices. Let's go with, you know what they say about reckoning. That sounds important.
You know what they say about reckoning?
I don't, but I reckon it's a lot like assuming.
Yeah, something like that.
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say, not for me every time? Let's see, we'll go with... Not for me. We'll be the good guy for now.
Guys in your position for already now. Said it enough.
Okay. target the rear view mirror. We got that look at him.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a making boy and all.
Yeah, he's the Macan. Like the McDonald's.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s.
I wonder if that's a real city, Macon.
Work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you like got yourself mixed
Macon.
Up
Macon. I wonder what that is.
With all due respect.
Macon bacon. Huh?
A real shame, that is.
Whoa, the police.
The whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Okay. Oh, something about medical personnel or something like that.
You teach there long?
Going on my sixth year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
All right, so let's
maybe you just married the wrong woman.
Yeah, fuck you, bro. Whoop, some lag. Sorry about that.
He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
Is he not watching the fucking road?
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
Curiosity killed the cat, you know.
He caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you.
That looks like a zombie.
A bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so.
Oh shit!
This other time...
Oh shit! I bet you $5 that officer is gonna die. I bet you. Okay, loading, alright. Let's get the WASD ready. Alrighty. Oh, zombies. Alright, are we gonna do anything? Is it still nap time? I mean. Okay. Oh, meanwhile, this idiot fell asleep.
Thirsty.
Must have taken a Xanax.
Fuck. My leg.
Okay. Look. Can we not? Get out from there? Okay, never mind. We can't exit from that window. But I'm gonna try and see if there's another one. Oh, wait. What is that? Kick. How do we kick? Wait. Oh, okay. All right. We just click. Click to kick. Excuse me. I may occasionally cough, by the way, just to let you guys know. I am getting a little sick, but we're trying to make this shit happen. Now move toward the window using the W forward key. Whoop, Mike is going rogue right now. There you go, fix the problem. Alright, we're moving. Moving. Let's go 2. Very simple controls. I like this. It makes it more enjoyable. It makes it less confusing, you know. Oh, dumbass. All right, let's get moving, okay? I'm gonna go around. Just keep swimming. Oh man, the music just puts you into it. Oh, it could be zombies. Come on, buddy.
Officer?
Just look at him, what the fuck?
God damn.
Alright, can we take his gun? Or are we gonna be stupid and grab the keys? Alright, we're gonna be stupid and grab the keys. So we got the keys first. We're gonna take care of these bracelets. We gotta. Oh, look at that. Fucking idiot. Yeah. Thought so. Oh man, this is pretty suspenseful. I keep thinking that he's gonna die, you know, because. Not because, you know, every black guy dies in the first, you know, couple 5 minutes of a movie, which is terrible, by the way. I have a hunch. You know, not a hunchback, but a hunch. Alright, get rid of these other one. Alright. Seems about right. Whoa, motherfucker! Fucking zombie. Zombie. Back up. Backtrack. Put her in reverse. Alright. Okay, don't just look at the fucking cartridge, you idiot. Grab the gun. There is a gun. Found it. Shotgun. Pick it up. Grab the shell. Screen is getting red. What does that mean? Of course only you would drop it, you fucking Butterfinger Snickers, you. Alright, there we go. Get her done. Alright, excelente. God damn, he shot him like right in the face. Gives that a new meaning. Man. Shit, who the fuck is that? Is that Gandalf the Grey?
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Well, that's definitely Gandalf. You know, you ask him for help and he says, I need to go somewhere. So, that sounds about right. Look around here. Holy shit! The motherfucking zombies! Oh, shit. Alright, let's get running. Run. Or limp, whatever. Be like Oscar Pistorius. Just dart out of there. Why is there so much lag? I've never had this issue before. Other games. A lot of lag going on right now. Come on, get it. Come on, baby boy. Get to that fence. Can you hop the fence? Come on, dude. There you go. Use those muscles. The zombies are too stupid to go through the fence. Okay. Ooh. Just made it.
Anybody?
Alright, so let's see here. So we got a limp. Oh, right. Confusing me here. So, okay, I'll stop. Alright, let's go up the stairs, since there's no wheelchair access. And, oh my god, look how perfect that hose is put up. Look at that, that's beautiful. You will never find a hose like that ever again. You got some pots and pans. Looks like something from Winnie the Pooh. Got that stupid little ladle lying out. We got a Starbucks looking table. You know, maybe Starbucks is a... maybe this is a Starbucks house. Let's look through glass.
I wonder if anybody's home.
That is your first concern, you fucking moron, in a zombie apocalypse. You should probably have just grabbed the officer's gun.
Hello? Anybody home? We need a little help.
Right, are you gonna open the door, or are you just gonna stand there? Come on, buddy-o. Use the brain.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Shoot him!
Not an intruder. Or one of them.
That's racist.
These people might need more help than I do.
Alright, let's explore. This is the oddly set up house. This is very oddly set up. We're gonna look at some... we're gonna look at... pool of blood... telephone, coloring book. Look at that. What the fuck? That's so random. There's like a My Little Pony fucking unicorn that's pissing on the grass. I think he was pissing on the grass. A bowl of fruit. We got food. Food. Banana.
It's fake. Damn.
Oh my god. This guy's life is fucking hopeless. Alright, let's try not to slip on the blood.
Jesus.
Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Perfect. Okay, let's go over to the drawer. Ooh, walkie-talkie, eh? Can we get a knife or something? Let's see if they have any Snickers or any Sour Patch Kids. You know, we can just loot. Let's see here. No, there's some mayonnaise. That should be in the fridge. You people do not know how food this. Okay. Let's read the refrigerator note.
Marshalls, that's a Savannah area code, but that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Okay, that wasn't helpful. Thanks, dude. Let's go to drawer. Guess he doesn't like weapons. This guy doesn't seem to have any common sense. I mean, he could just grab a weapon, you know, like a knife. It might help. That's fucking disgusting. You don't know whose lips has been on that, homeboy. What are you doing, Mr. Carl's Jr.? That's what I'm gonna call him. I'm gonna call him Carl Jr. Pretty sure that's not his name in game, though. Slip in the blood again? No? Okay, well... I was expecting you to go for 2 for 2, man.
Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus.
Just another day in Savannah.
What's that beeping?
It's called an answering machine.
3 new messages. Message 1.
Okay.
Left at 5:43.
Can we walk around while we do this?
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway,
TV, where's the Xbox? Or the PS4?
Extra day.
Or the Ouya?
So much for looking after Dr. Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Ooh, look at that. Tax breaks all over the floor, man. They're just, these people are just nonchalant about giving up their identity and shit.
I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please,
that sounds like T-Mobile.
Leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital.
Gotta drink some water.
Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
That guy kind of looks like him. Is that racist that I said that?
Huh? Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my
daddy. Aw, so his name isn't Carl's Jr.
No, I'm not.
Can it be Carl's Jr. Lee? I mean, that sounds like, that has a good ring to it, right? Carl's Jr. Lee. Or, Arby's. Mr. Lee Arby's.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Where the boats are. Reaction time to the zombie apocalypse was that fast?
Where are you?
Bullshit.
I'm in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
What the hell? Zombie! Zombie! Press Q, 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 Q. Right now, E. Woo! Okay. Nailed it! Perfect. And the gold medal for stupid dumb dick goes to Mr. Lee Carls Jr. Just fucking hit her, you wannabe sissy. Don't let her grab the leg! Not the leg! Nah! Q, Q, Q! Some bitch. Oh, hell no, motherfucker. You're gonna get the zombie. Get the hammer, Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder, that shit. Can we fix it? Yes, we fucking can. One more for good luck. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that. That looks good right there. You did good, baby boy. You did pretty good. Okay, are we gonna walk around, or...
Did you kill it?
I just realized that this guy...
Yes.
This guy looks it's like okay. My good friend Harvey.
She was a monster.
Harvey Hanna, if you're hearing this, this is what you look like. You would look like in the next couple years.
Yeah.
If you grew a facial hair.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look.
Yeah, they're dead, idiot.
Look after you until then.
What a nice man.
What should we do now?
Huh. Watch Pornhub, maybe look for help. Okay, these two seems like they seem like more of the common sense. Get out of here once the sun goes down, look for help before it gets dark.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Could
yeah.
Do that.
It's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Okay. Alright, so we went out during the day. Creepy little girl eyes. Jesus. I do apologize about the lag. I'm not too sure where I'm getting that from. This never happens to me with other games this, you know, this often, so. Well, I mean, sometimes. Like, Sins of a Galactic Empire, that'll happen to you if, you know, you build a whole bunch of ships. And if you don't know what Sins of a Galactic Empire is, you need to watch my channel videos.
Oh, man. I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate. This sucks. Oh, it's hot dish night.
What? Did you just say it's hot dish night? What the hell does that mean? Open the door.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Parents are never coming home.
I won't leave you alone.
Parents are dead, little girl.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Alright, so we got,
Hey, man! Holy shit!
We got...
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt
Keanu
you.
Reeves, and we got Chris Farley right now.
You and the little one, we're both gonna give us the chance.
Right here. What are you doing? What is going on?
Do you know what the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then?
You could say that.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
Sean Green.
I'm Chet.
That's a stupid name.
You should be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. Just some guy.
We'll be honest.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
Let's be honest.
What do you want to do?
I...
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Let's go.
Let's move this fucking car. Come on, dude. Use that strength, Carl's Jr. Alright. Good job, baby boy. Alright, we're good. Get in the fucking truck. Get in the fucking truck. Hurry up, you limpy, skimpy piece of shit. Nailed it. Perfect
guy?
Driving.
Seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
Going on to the next one. Alright, so we got to the farm. Okay. This is a fucking scary ass farm, homeboy. You sure that this shit is safe? This shit reminds me of the actual movie. I mean, series.
Hey, Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Okay, let's start moving.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Reckon down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then.
That'll be $5.
Got a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey. Do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
No shit, quite the observationist.
Yeah. It's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Okay. Alright.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Let's not be a baby.
It'd be worse.
That's what it sounds like.
Maybe the very strong guy.
Things are awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee, goddammit.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Oh, shit.
How'd this happen?
A car accident, jumping a fence.
Car accident.
Oh, man.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
To prison, motherfucker.
Just out for a drive. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
No, honey, boo boo. We were just.
I was with a police officer.
With a cop.
He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there. We're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
He is right.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Come on, big boy. We gotta build the fence, you know?
I saw a cop come back from the dead.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
A bit of father-son tension over here.
If swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
All right, so we made it to the barn, safe and sound. Somewhat safe and sound.
It smells like...
like the shit.
Shit. I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk like that.
That was a swear.
What are you, fucking five?
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Still having wet dreams at that age. Gotta get that check, bro. Alright.
Hey, let's see what's gonna happen.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders.
Is that Stalin?
But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
Looks like Stalin.
Not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Oh, your name is not stolen.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
This is a stupid fucking name.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See?
The
Word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Let's ask Clementine.
Ah, gotta consult the missus. I understand. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
Oh, kid, you gotta expand your horizons.
Keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Why does she sound foreign? Like Slovenian or Russian or something like that. I do apologize for the extra noise. I am getting a little sick.
You have such pretty hair.
Let's see here. Whoop! Wait, turn around. Should we met so far? Okay. Slow motion. I have a radio. I wonder how I use that.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
Let's talk to, a duck face right here.
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
Kid, you're in a zombie apocalypse and you're fucking playing around like that. That is just unsettling.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Oh shit, Sherlock. Go and help me.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two guys to length, that'd sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Bastard. Poor girl's brains in.
I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
They're dead.
My brother and parents are in Macon.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Can't the zombies just get over the fence? Like, just jump over it? Or are they that stupid? I'm quite curious because this is a very, very strange fence here.
Think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Fortification pass? Wait, you're still talking about documentation? Motherfucker, this is a zombie apocalypse. Ain't no documentation around here that's needed. Alright, let's go back to Stalin over here. Let's find out where he is. Where is Stalin? Where is he? There he is. Hey. Stalin, baby boy.
Kenny
Stalin.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
Nah, bruh.
I think I've got it handled okay. Long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind.
Getting child advice from Stalin. That is unsettling. What's your plan? Let's ask him what his plan is.
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
You ask him how his son is doing?
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katya's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
See you.
Okay. So what else do we need to do?
Seems like those two are getting along.
Okay. What do we do? A bit confused. Oh, there's someone in the barn. Oh, it's Herschel. Okay. It's Angry Man. Hello, my young chum. Talk to him. Talk, damn it.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I was on my way out anyway. The timing of all this just happened to be right.
Huh. If there ever is a good time for the supposed apocalypse.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Zombie apocalypse.
If you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
Dead.
No family. I had a betta fish on my desk at the university.
I hope someone remembered to feed him. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar, and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Go! I'll get my gun!
The zombies are here? Fucking dumb kid.
My leg is stuck. Help me.
Help him. Help him, help him, help him. Pull him, motherfucker. Oh, you fucking asshole. You're trying to move a tractor? Oh, look at that. Your fucking fence broke. Oh, shit. That guy's fucked.
Oh,
we'll stitch you up.
It almost got me, man. Lee tried to save me.
I know, son.
Bit of a somber moment here.
Get out.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry.
You tried to help him. But this piece of shit let him die.
Fuck yeah, dude. Stalin was a dick. Even to help. Let's blame it on...
I wasn't strong enough. I'm sorry.
I guess.
If your girl is ever trapped, you better hope you get stronger. Or your friends aren't cowards. Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
Hmm. Oh, we got an achievement. Look at that. Okay, awkward stare. If you want it. Family of idiots right there. We're in Macon town. Alright, what are we doing?
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Okay. You just fucking staying here? What about guns? We need guns. This is a zombie apocalypse, homeboys. And girls.
Friendly? Trucks run out of gas.
Dumbass.
Fuck,
dude. The zombies should just kill this family. They're like the dumbest shits. Holy shit, it's fucking Tomb Raider. Lara Croft. I'm with her.
We're just regular folks, but we actually like helping people.
You'll have to excuse her.
The hell he or anyone will. This is about survival. Do you guys not see what's happening?
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
He wasn't bit.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten.
Shut up.
We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him! Hey,
what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle
this. But your heart, Dad. You need to calm down. We'll get this kid out of
kick
here.
Kick his ass.
Kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone, chill the fuck out!
Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will
woo!
Find us.
This guy has a mouth.
In here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things. What the hell are you talking about? He's bitten! That's how you turn!
Chill out, Robert De Niro.
Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Fuck you and her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here.
You should probably look out for Clementine, dude.
You're just the guy arguing for killing a kid. He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. Then, there'll be three.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen. It is. And we're tossing him out now.
No! You don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on!
Yeah, kick his ass, kick his ass!
Because it's me before anyone else in here!
Fucking zombie! Zombie, zombie, zombie! Oh, sorry, just kicked the mic. Panicked a little bit. This guy is slipping all over the fucking place, man. Gotta get better shoes or something. Q, 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 Q. Come on. Woo. It's close. Holy shit. That was a butt clencher right there.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Guys?
Shut up.
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
Good, let him die. He's a fucking dick.
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Fuck that. Just let him die.
Comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
Starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You're insane, homeboy.
You're insane.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot.
Here's a walkie-talkie.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one.
Runs off of 4G.
As soon as you
What's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Lily and Larry. Okay, I'm gonna call that right now as bullshit.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
A minute ago, you were just trying to kill him. Now you want him to survive. I just would let him die, but, you know...
It's not
whatever.
Damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Why? It's the zombie apocalypse, you fucking stupid. Wouldn't it really matter? Wait, where's the keys?
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
So many names with L's.
I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad, that didn't help.
I don't give a fuck.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Okay, so we gotta find the pills. The nitroglycerin pills. Let's see, take that energy bar. Good shit. We're supposed to be looking for the fucking keys to the thingy, but...
Hey there.
Hi.
Any word from Glenn? Oh, it's Glenn!
Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job.
Exit.
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
Where's the key? What do we do? Where's the keys?
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
It looks like somebody's talking to themselves.
Central High Tech State. Paper's a week old. Feels like years.
There is something wrong with you if this feels like years. It's literally only been a few... Probably like a few hours, I want to say.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
Good one. Where is this freaking key?
I know, hon.
No, where's the key? No, but we need the key. Oh, wait, is that it? Oh, no. Woo! Here we go, baby boy. Alright.
I can't think about them in here.
Alright, guys. So we're going to stop it here because the video is going for quite a while now. This was The Walking Dead, Episode 1. I am going to start playing this all week. I'm going to focus on it. I'm still going to be coming up with the Star Wars gameplay, all the Star Wars. Sorry, getting sick. Star Wars video gameplay. So, if you do like what you see and you want to see more, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm going to be coming up with more content soon. So stay tuned, okay? And as always... Thank you very much. March winds and April snows.